Blind Metal Gamer here. It's time for more Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. We're back. I apologize for the technical difficulties in the beginning there. I got those resolved, so it's all good. Now we're going to thank our new follower.
And Wolf. Moderate. Followed you. We're at zero.
Button. And.
Followed you. We're at zero. Moderate. And Wolf. Verdict. Chat. Notification. Twitter. Now. Retweeted by MLivRT. Dismissed.
And MLivRT, thanks for the tweet there, man. Dismissed. I greatly appreciate that. I want to thank my newest followers. It leads me now up to 84 followers, so let's keep that growing.
84.
Dismissed. Alright, so we're now live here, and we are going to play some Star Wars again. Time is on our side tonight. So we don't have to worry about the burden of time, although on the first stream of 2020 we will have that burden, but when that time comes we will address it as we always do here. So let's enjoy some Star Wars, enjoy some good times, and have fun. So yeah, I've not played this in a while, not because I don't like it, but because I just need the proper amount of time with which to stream for you guys and give you the best product possible. Because I take pride in giving you the best product. And I want to thank QD25213 again for being the hostess with the mostest, and by God, giving us the best host coverage possible. Thank you for that one. Very much, Cutie. I greatly do appreciate it. It is greatly appreciated. One of these days, I might have Cutie on here doing some maybe a guest commentary at some point. I'll see what I can do. She likes to kind of do her own thing and kind of do what she does best, and that's host. But I'll see what I can do maybe tomorrow night. Alright, so I'm going to avoid down there. God, I can't believe that made this game so damn good. I mean, it's just like, I feel like I'm playing a Star Wars movie at times. I mean, eat that, bitch. And you too, big boy. Yeah, I love that. You can just kill them fuckers all day. Oh my god. Yeah, this is like amazing. Just graphics wise, the whole package, just a very good package. And, you know, I'm not the biggest Star Wars fan of the bunch. But when I heard they were making this game, I had to buy it. I had to. Because I just love a good single player experience, and that's what this is. Oh, God. You got saved, boy, from being sliced and diced. Now, this is actually a pretty good game. I like it a lot. I think that if they do a part two of this, they should definitely expand on this content. You know, expand upon the way this game was made. Hey, Weasel Base, thanks for the like there, bud. I greatly appreciate that. Oh, damn. Getting a lot of messages here. But yeah, thank you to everybody who is following, who is enjoying my content on here and on YouTube. Don't forget, you can go over to Blind Metal Gamer on YouTube and check it out over there if by chance you're unable to watch live. That way you can experience the stream in that format as a video on demand. So don't worry. I always, always, always have you covered, and I always got your back when it comes to ways to watch my content. I always like to provide for everybody. I mean, be it, you know, if you got school, if you got work, if you got whatever, and you can't make it to the stream, that's okay. There's no problem with that. Because I don't see the value in, you know, if you can't watch live, then that's fine. You know, there's no wrong in that. There's always the YouTube exports. And there's video on demand here on Twitch, too, for like, I think it's like 2 weeks. Yeah, I think it's like a 2 week thing, and then they take it down. That's why I always try to get my VODs out as soon as I can. Well, I suck. Yeah, I try to get my VODs on YouTube the day or as soon as I end these streams on here on Twitch. I'll go over and put them on YouTube because that way people can watch it on the YouTube. They can experience the games, you know, the footage on YouTube, and they don't got to worry about, oh my god, I missed content because Blind Metal Gamer wouldn't stream when I was home or whatever. This means if you have to watch at a later time because you had something going on, that's fine. That's cool. Nothing wrong with that at all, because hey, we all have our lives outside of streaming. We all have our lives outside of gaming. And I understand that completely, you know. So, you know, don't feel bad if you can't watch right away or something of that nature because of conflicting engagements. I mean, because me, I'm going to just say I do have a life outside of gaming. I do have things outside of this that I do partake in. And yeah, they are going to take priority. For instance, the week of January 6th through the 10th. Starting January 10th again, I have some things I have to do for the 10th and the 11th. Okay, I won't be able to stream the 9th and the 10th. That's fine. You know, I have other options and other ways with which to get that content to you. You know, so no big deal. No big deal there. So it's all good. Like I said, I always try to give you guys the best content that I can. It may not be perfect, and it may not be a full playthrough in a matter of like so many hours or days or whatever. But I give it my best, and that my best effort. And that's what I care about, is giving you, the fans, the people that work your butt off to come and see me, the opportunity to see something they're going to like. Yeah, I heard that Sony's coming up with a back button accessory. I may actually invest in that next month, possibly. Or I may just wait until PS5. Because if the rumors are to be believed, the new DualShock 5 is going to have a back button component to it, which is going to be pretty cool, I think. There we go. So yeah, I mean, a lot of great things are coming out next year. PS5, We got Doom Eternal. I'm going to be getting that, streaming that, so I can have Doom 64. My thoughts on Resident Evil 3. I want that game.
Jedi Fallen Order starts now. Have notification. Twitter. Now. Like by Shaniac. Hashtags dismissed.
Hey, Shaniac, thanks, man, for the like on Twitter.
Button. Notification. Twitter. Now. That Nyabaker is now following you. Twitter.
Hey, Naya Booker, thanks for the follow on Twitter. Thank you very much. I greatly appreciate it. That means a lot to me. But no, one thing I won't do, like, I don't beg for people to follow me or whatever. Like, if you like, here's the way I do it. If I do something that you like and you want to see me continue to do more of it, you're gonna follow me. If you don't like it and you say think it's not what you want, you don't follow me. That's just as simple as that. Yeah, I don't do that follow for follow crap or sub for sub crap. I don't do that. You know, it's all in how you make good content and good quality product. One thing I learned as a DJ, I used to be a disc jockey in my younger days. I learned that if you beg for people to listen to your show, they're not going to want to have anything to do with you, because you're just going to beg for them, oh, please check me out, please, please, please. And then they check you out and it could be crap. Although on the flip side, hey, you can have the best product going, and then people think, oh, what's this? You die now. You know, and I remember a lot of times I would be doing a lot of my own shows or whatever on the radio, and I wouldn't get many listeners or many requests. And you die. Yeah, they said this is a lot like Dark Souls, only without the anger-inducing, the anger-inducing difficulty. But if you want that meat to get angry and do something that has the anger-inducing, I can. I can do it. Because I've re-downloaded Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. Game of the year of 2019. And if you want me to stream this game here on Twitch, I can. And I can be one angry, rage-induced person. You know. Oh, and by the way, I do want to give everybody a quick heads up that tomorrow night, we will be seeing more Mortal Kombat 11. Because we're going to be playing through the New Year's Eve time, the Ring of the New Year, and we're going to be doing the some more of the maybe Combat League and Crossplay Combat. It's kind of a combo of Mortal Kombat content tomorrow evening, so be sure to tune in for that. And then the big one on Tuesday night, bringing that big boy 2020, we're gonna ring it in right. And then we're going to be back on our usual schedules of streaming, because then back to the old routine, you know, kind of a, like, you know, the holidays are over and you've had your fun, and then it's back to the old routine for you, pal. So, going to do that. But I'm not sure what the first game of 2020 will be that I will stream. Actually, go to Blind Metal Gamer, go to @BlindMetalGamer on Twitter. I'm going to be having a poll for that. Coming up probably tomorrow. So be sure to tune in for that. I don't know where the hell KittyJ523 is. She should be in her hosting any moment. Let's see here. I think I can go down this way. Oh, and I can. Okay. I just wanted to make sure that I wasn't going to be in a situation where I was going to die, because I do not want to die, folks. Alright, it looks like I can go over to here. Boop. And I can. Yeah, I'm just taking my time so I don't die on you guys. What I would hate to have happen is me die and then get angry or something like that over something petty. Ah, here's our zipline. Perfecto mundo.
Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't?
Well, dude, you should have known. You're the guy that invented it, bruh. Alright, no, I hate these, sections with the,
Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard.
Yeah, I better take time. But yeah, I apologize for not streaming this sooner. Alright, circle to drop. Okay. Yeah, because I'm going to have to drop here. Oh, you...
Hold on, P1. I'm coming.
It's all good, homie. Alright, now let's see what's up here. I don't want to die. That's what we don't want. Alright, it looks like I need to slow that fan down.
That was pretty brave. You okay? Wait. I can help you with that. Will you let me?
Oh, nice.
Oh. Okay. Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now.
Oh, God.
Okay, try that.
Oh, nice.
The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed, too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place. BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry.
Oh, okay, oh God. Okay. Oh my God, I hope I don't have to redo that, because that kind of gives me the creeps. I didn't like doing that, but, you know. I hope I don't have to redo that scene again. I don't know what I was thinking. I should have used my force powers and oh my god. It's all good though. I know where to go now, so I know what to do and where to go, so it's all good. Don't worry. To go over here. And then jump over here. Boop.
Tight fit, but this should work.
Well, duh. And it does, voila. Try to take my time with levels like this because you never know what you're gonna see and whatnot. Now I'm prepared for this time. Oh, not that. Yeah, we'll do it this way. The safe and easy way. The other way gives me the creepy jeepies. Don't like that. Mm-mm. You don't get none, big boy. All right, now I need to figure out. Okay. Suck. What does it say? BD1 is busy. Well, that figures, the little fart. Oh, that'll work. Oh, wow. I kind of forgot that my sword can be used to. Oh, I just got me a
meditation. Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies.
Oh, duh. We'll figure out our objective as we go. So yeah, I'm definitely enjoying this game a lot. I picked it up on pre-order. It's a very good game. One that I would highly recommend. Even if you're not a big Star Wars enthusiast, like, I don't... go watching the movies, like, every single time they come out or whatever. But, from a personal standpoint, if there's a good game, like this one, and it's got a good hook, the hook for me was, it was a good single-player Star Wars game that was actually going to be worth playing, then, yeah, you can bet I'll be playing. That's a definite, yeah. Hey, viewer, welcome to the stream. What's up? Okay, I gotta figure out what I'm doing. And yes, I chose the green lightsaber because I like it. I'm a mark for the classics. I think, if memory serves me correctly, there is a way to get... I'm hoping that there's a way I can get the white saber and maybe the purple one. This, what are you missing out on? Go buy it and play it. Cause you can buy it on PS4, Xbox One, PC, I think. No, I don't think there's a Switch version available, but. Put in there, son. Alright, let's see here. Hey, viewer, what is up? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, welcome to Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Very good game. Highly recommend it. That's a very good ability there. That slow ability, I love that. think there, right in here, is the storage area. Okay. But I would like to seriously thank KittyG5213 for being an amazing hostess with the mostest. She's always supportive of my content, no matter how good or bad it may be. Jab to all the trolls out there. The problem is, where did BD1 go? Where the hell did he want to go? Sucks. There's our little buddy. Social links, thanks for the retweet, man.
Co. Hashtag Star Wars Jet notification. Twitter. Now. Retweeted by social link. Dismiss.
Hey, social links.
Dismiss. Button.
Thanks for the retweet, man. I greatly appreciate it. Let's see what our objective is. It might actually help. I can have Drew Topple, Tipeye. I can have campaign, premium content. I can have 1 second, folks. There we go, we're back. Just gonna take care of a little some. I had to let Kitty know that, Yeah, this game is amazing.
Thank you.
Hey viewer, what's up? Welcome to the channel.
Activity feed. 0 hour, 1K, 84. 0 hours, dismiss.
Hey, welcome, welcome, welcome to the chat right there, my main man. Oh, woman, I don't know what gender you might be. I got an achievement, nice. Thank you. I suck.
Twitter, Groot, 21, clear all. Twitter, 45 minutes ago, at Nyabaker is now followed, clear. Twitter, 1 hour ago, retweeted by Imliv, clear. Sunday, 0 hours, 55 minutes, 1, 84, dismiss,
button. Hey, so there's got to be a way that I can get through this. There's just got to be a way. This is confusing as all hell. Hmm.
1K. Top of screen. 84. Top of screen. Item chooser, 24. Heading. Item chooser. Item chooser, 24. Heading. Item chooser. Item chooser, 20. Search field. Item chooser, 24. Search field. Double tap to edit.
Here we go. I can't believe I just did that. Okay, what in the blue world is this? So how's everybody doing tonight?
Hello, Blink Metal Gamer. Sent by Cutie
25213.
Dismissed.
Hey, Cutie 25213. What's up? How you doing? Thanks for being supportive of the stream and Hold up.
Thank you.
you go.
Five times sent by QD 25,213.
Yeah, I know, right? Yeah, I made this green saber, QD, and I got an achievement for it, which was kind of cool. That may have been a checkpoint. Rescue his ass, and this is how he repays me. Yeah, thanks, BD1. That's not much of a friend there, are you, big boy? Okay, I am stuck to be hell here. Dismiss. So, Kitty, what are you doing for New Year's? Thank you. Sure as hell making it difficult for someone like me to do this. Or I just don't know what I'm doing. Alright, hold on, let me go over here. God, I wish that Ghost Neon were in the chat. Actually, one moment, folks. Don't worry, we're still live. I'm just getting someone in the chat here.
Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order.
There we go. We got Ghost Neon hopefully coming to the party. Thank you. looking one. And back to one. I prefer the green. So, Kitty, yeah, I mean, it's already, God, the end of the year already. Can't believe we're already at the end of another year. Sucked. So, Kitty, what do I gotta do here? perplexing. Okay, what the hell do I do now? Well, that didn't help my cause now, now did it? Nope, nope, nope.
Time sent by QD 25,200. Dismiss.
I got the best sword in the game. we're finally figuring it out, folks. I may have to start this over just to figure out where I'm gonna go next, because and I think I'm going to do this because I need to figure out what I'm doing, and I think I screwed up when So yeah, I apologize for that, but I need to know what I'm doing, and that's the best way for me to... So, now that I know how to get where I need to be, I can actually get there a lot quicker now. Oh, you douche! So, Cutie, have you played this yet? If not, I highly, and I mean highly recommend this.
Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't?
Careful over there. That doesn't look safe.
Just like back at the scrapyard.
I'm gonna do it this way. Yeah, I had to do this because I got stuck. I didn't know where BD went, so. Uh-uh, motherfucker.
I'm coming.
Uh-uh, motherfuckers. Don't fuck with my homie. Not having a cabin.
Hey, that was pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Okay. Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place.
BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies.
Well, that's good to know.
Tight fit, but this should work.
We've done that. Alright, so I've got to figure out what I'm doing. And as I said, I wasn't the biggest Star Wars fan. Like, of my family or anything. I was more into, like, Mortal Kombat, and things like that growing up. Star Wars never really gravitated towards me, but as I said, once I figured out this game was coming, I was like, oh shit, I have to get this. I heard nothing but good. About it, and like with Doom Eternal, like, you know, the same with Doom Eternal. I'm gonna be buying that deluxe version. No, it's gonna be a high end price, but hell, I'm getting Doom 64 with it. This will be the first time that that game has ever been available on a Sony system. So, okay. If this is what I was supposed to do all along, I'm gonna feel rather dumb. just really, really dumbfounded because, you know, I started my game over for this. I know what happens to all of us, but, you know, I mean, come on. Okay, that pretty much put me in that situation. Ah, okay. Thank you. Oh, thank God. Let's see here, what's up? And BD1's like, no, you're not alright, boy. You're not alright, bus. So, Kitty, what'd you think of that?
That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here?
I've
never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that.
Yeah, that's a good thing to know, that BD-1 can actually heal me. It says, oh, nice. Oh yeah, that laser, yeah, definitely an effective tool. I would love, man, I wish this was, too bad this is only fiction. Epic if it was not. Ah, that's my map, okay.
Hey there, BD-1.
I don't want to go all the way down there. Because I don't feel like going through all that shit again. No. Okay. Okay, oh, nice.
That's where we need to go. I can feel it.
Yeah, it takes me a little time to figure things out, but once I get things all squared away, I can... get things all good to go, yeah? I needed that BD-1, thanks. Now, am I going to be able to jump that? I kind of don't think I can. Nope, not doable. Circle quickly. Ooh. Okay, apparently I have to do something. Okay. Okay, it's something about... Looks like I have to... Okay, I may not have what I need to get there yet, because I think I have to have the force ability. I think. Hmm. Okay. I think I figured it out.
Stim, BD-1.
Thank you.
I'm going to figure this out. I'm so close. Alright, so... Okay, so I need to drop down.
What is this place?
Shit.
Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement.
Nice. Alright. Shit. So now okay. Shit. Son of a bitch. Oh, okay. I'm gonna avoid the electric.
Follow you. 1:12 p.m.
No, I get it now. I'm trying to plan my route here because there's got to be a way to avoid this shit. You son of a bitch! Yeah, there's got to be a way to get around that. There's got to be a way. That's just bullshit. Okay. It looks like we're in the same vicinity, I think. I hope. Yeah, because having to go through that shit again is gonna be a bitch. A flat out bitch. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's what we're gonna roll to. I get that, homies. And they call this a Metroidvania, which is pretty cool. Dad, you impotent fuck. I got a comment on one of my YouTube videos about, I think it was Nicotine and Samurai Showdown. And why he wasn't a part of the base roster. I know what they're doing. They're saving him for season 2 DLC. Ah, you bastard. There was one puzzle that...
A little help.
Grateful.
That I just couldn't stand in this game. It was like... You had to, And I believe... No. That was not it. I don't know. I've already been here. Hold on a minute. There's our armor we need to be. Alright, so I need to... Oh, you bitch. So now I know it's in that vicinity.
Don't fall behind, BD-1. Checking on you.
Ah, here we go. There we go. Okay, I'm literally like, oh my god. Can't believe New Year's Eve is literally only like a little over a day away. It's freaky. Tomorrow, Monday, is New Year's Eve Eve.
Hi, BD-1. Seem happy. Hey there, BD-1.
Alright, we got back to the top again. That's something.
Time for a stim.
Grateful.
Yeah, I would be.
Again? Good job.
A little help.
Thank you.
Okay. I guess when you scan something.
You still back there?
Yeah. That's pretty cool. Thank you. Oh, boy. Not good. Shit. And then haul ass. Yeah, I think the way this looks is you have to hit. And then that. Shit! Fucker.
Feeling BD1? Good. I'm glad.
So, what do you think of this, guys?
Okay, BD1? Patched up. Hey there, BD1.
Okay. I must be doing something wrong. Aha. Thank you. Okay. Now I'm figuring out what I have to do here, slowly but surely. Yeah, relying on the only on the floor. Oh shit! Okay. We know that shit's impending death, and we do not want to go down there. We know that's bad.
Still back there?
Oh, you little prick.
Hi, BD1.
Alright, this is jumpable, so we can jump it. And then I think we can get over. Oh, shit. I better drop down near this. Fuck.
BD1? Just making sure you're still there. Holding up okay? Good to hear. Hey, BD1? Just checking on you. Hey, BD1? Just checking on you.
Yep, I believe this is where... Okay, I've already been here.
Hey there, BD-1.
I'll figure this out and what I'm gonna do.
Hey, BD-1?
I mean, I'm sure it's checking doable. On you. And that's not doable. You know, it's doable, but I'll die from it. Fuck.
Everything okay, BD-1? Glad to hear it. BD-1? Just making sure you're still there.
I came from there. So I don't want to go back. I think I know where I gotta go now.
Hi, BD-1.
Oh, come on now. So, Cutie, how you liking it? Forward, not backwards.
Holding up okay? Good to hear.
That's not good.
You seem happy. It's locked down. I think it's sealed. You still back there? Hey there, BD-1. Hey, BD-1. This door's not budging. Hi, BD-1.
Oh, shit. Okay, so I can't get back around there. Well, that sucks.
BD-1? Just making sure you're still there.
But yeah, this is a really fun game, and I apologize for my not talking. But I was gonna figure out what the hell I'm doing.
Doing okay, BD-1?
So, Cutie, how are you enjoying the time?
3 hours, 6 minutes, 1K, 84, 12:02 a.m., dismissed.
That sucks. Nope. All right, I think I'm going to wrap things up. We did get a little bit farther. I'll definitely be streaming more of this at some other point. And working more on this walkthrough. But unfortunately I got a conga to a head tonight. It was a great stream tonight. I hope everybody has enjoyed it. And also, if you drop on by and you like what you see, be sure to hit that follow button. And go over to Blind Metal Gamer on YouTube and subscribe. That way you will not miss a single video, single stream export or original upload. So be sure to check those out. And tomorrow night, be sure to tune on in because I'm going to be doing the Ring in the New Year premiere tower. Plus, I want a Mortal Kombat 11 online action with crossplay combat and the Combat League. So, until next time, and also, don't forget that Tuesday, this week, is New Year's Eve. So, the few and I will be streaming some Tekken 7 to Ring in the New Year and just doing that and just kind of reminiscing and talking about what we look forward to in 2020. So, as always, be sure to check that out. Oh, so, until next time, this has been Blind Metal Gamer saying, so long, everyone, and good night.